Hey guys, welcome back to another Battlefield episode. I literally jumped, recorded, stopped, and straight into the next one because I was like, no man's land, best way to put it. I've got two more things to do, and I'm going to do this one because it's the closest. I guess I've got to blow that bad boy up. The map terrain is bloody massive. Oh no, please don't start shooting at me. Hope he hasn't noticed me. Because that would have been hell. Infiltrate enemy's comms bunker. Oh, it's down there! What weapon I got? Oh, yeah. So I've got my old trusty sniper as well. Oh, that's an easy route, really.
That bugger might have one mission needs.
Crap. Straight into that, didn't I? Oh, great time to bloody reload, isn't it? Come on. Bloody hell. Should have like auto him. You cannot survive that. Oh, come on. Get shot from up there as well. Yeah. Fuck. Might be dead. Can I get there? Well, let's do these Muppets up here if I can. Well, hopefully they can't find me. Alright. Come on in. Christ's sake. Oh, shoot. You do. Oh, mine is so good. Fire! 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 Shit. Seems really hard. I put on easy. Jesus. Oh no, how do you throw poxy grenade? Christ's sake. I'm gonna get flanked.
Thank you.
Oh no. Who sets it? Bloody hell. This game is stupid. Oh, I can't take you on, not without. Epoxy flares. Over here, it's gone. That was a lot of M&Es. Survived it though. Just. What's he doing?
Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind.
I smell food. I can really strongly smell food. What's going on? I think it's hanging on fire, but we'll see. Ooh. Oh, no, I stick to this. Around. Feels like it's going to attack me. Oh, that's a bit of a drop. Hey, made it. Alright, let's run away. I feel like I'm being shot at. It's because I'm pulling the yam. So this is a trek and a half. Can I drive the car? That is bugging me. Oh, I can. Oh, no. That's fair. Saves your legs. That makes me feel a bit more uncomfortable. What the hell? Mental. So I need to destroy two. You. Oh, bloody hell. Four, five. You're only too far in distance. That's quite a lot. I want to see him pick him off of the suppressed sniper. There's no one around. There's no one this side. Well, I don't think.
We need to knock out all the supplies here.
Yeah, I wish I did. Wait. Let's go prone. Try and set the charge off and run. And the explosion hopefully do them. That's my theory. Sliding. Can I slide in? That's what she said. Oh, yes. Oh, I think it's a bit of a glitch. I'm gonna have to stop fighting them. I think I might have been spotted. Yeah. Oh crap. Still you. Oh, come on, I'm shooting you. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, I'm here, so what do I have to do now? He's here, is it? Yeah. There we go. Yep, I'm off.
I can't believe the blast from this beauty.
Come on. It's the worst gun in the world. That guy should be dead. Shot like three times. Destroy you. on, isn't it? That should be hard. Oh, I can get an airplane. I don't care. Oh no, actually. I tried getting the plane before and that was really bad. Who's... what comes wrong with that? Also. Oh, I didn't die. Hang on, I'm going to hide in here for a few minutes. Now what? Oh, they're in the Mason 300. I could run it actually. Oh, crap. Oh, mate. Jesus. What is that? Oh, let me get in. Let me get in. Bruh! I expect the fucking house to fall in. So it's wooden. Bruh. What the... oh, sweet. There's one perk. I'm gonna run away from all that crap.
Mason, now you're the only one.
That was random, that was. Oh, here we go. Be a nice little cutscene, hopefully. Treat yourself to a Cherry Max.
Some serious damage down there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you.
Bobby?
All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've raided out a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I raided out a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
There's a bunch of giant bass in here. Well, the tech's gonna be able to catch you. Well, that's my theory, but...
Yeah, you fucked up. You're useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did roll those bags for myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and he fucked off and let me take the fall for it.
So listen to me, you liar! Not...
Looks like I've got to hold him off.
Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place? Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for a side, eh?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger?
Yeah, I think off this episode, I'm gonna do one more, but I'm gonna change to the Final Fantasy because I actually really quite enjoying it.
Oh, Billy! Fucking
boy. That's what I want to hear.
Right. How about you join your old mate when we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
Over there.
That infantry will be here any second. They're finding some cover, and I'll support you from up here.
No, anything decent?
Hey, shield. I'm gonna guide you from here.
Oh, use this one. You can't hold any health here, can you? Now what?
How long can we keep this up?
What do you mean, we? I'm doing all the hard work around here.
Player.
Here
they come. That's the worst sniper. Who uses a field gun? Oh, field gun. I think it might be a little bit late now. What's his tank? What the fuck are you doing?
Did you see that?
Good boy. He's gonna double check that. Oh, he was like, out of the way, out of the way, out of the way. You shoot me. There you go. Who are you shooting at me? Ah, crap. I'm in trouble.
This isn't good.
Now what? I don't understand. Yes, you know. Oh, someone behind me.
Look lively, shoot the plane down!
Who are you shooting with?
I'm sure the native boys are on the way, Bridger.
I hope you know what you're talking about, Mason.
Oh, you look quite funky.
Use that archie, Billy.
Here we go.
All vehicles approaching. Don't like the look of this.
Where are I?
Find a cannon to use it. Find something to shoot that bleeding plane down.
Jesus. Nice down. All right, give me another, let me get out of the way. Oh my god. You're on your own, mate. Oh, I fell down. This one's not dead. I need to recharge pretty quick.
Stay on your toes! Find something to knock them trucks out!
Bloody hell. Why do I have to do everything around here? Recharge. Oh, missed.
Rockets! Get a cover! Keep moving! I might need to get yourself something to fire back while you're at it!
Fuck. He's dead. What do you do with those rockets? They're pissing me off. Please say that's it. I took a bloody beating there. Might as well carry and use this babble. Where? There? Hello, mate, boy.
Oh,
you got him.
Take a listen.
Bloody hell. Christ's sake, anyone, am I not? I'm coming, going, going. There's one over here. Where's the old douchebag?
It's a long way to Tuckerhare.
Is it?
It's a long way to go. It's a long way to Tuckerhare. To the sweetest girl.
He's middle. Shit. Oh no. Throw a grenade. Throw a grenade. Has to be it, surely. So you say I can play kill? Come on, reload. Is that it? Well, no, I'm bloody fed up with it now.
Tanks! Watch out!
Oh, Christ!
Bloody hell. Ah. So dead.
Find a rocket or a cannon or something.
Oh, it's hard here for a minute. Cast a rocket. Can't reload. Oh, Jesus. This is a bit stupid. Fucking. Give me something. Say anything. Who are you? What am I gonna do? He's just. I'm getting shot the shit. I'm gonna go. I can't. Why would they do something like that? You and yo mate, sorry. We used to play better weapons I had. Come on. Up, down, run, keep running. Right, you should hopefully be able to take it out now. Jump. Oh, crap. Ain't got time for you. What's after the big guy?
Well, I'm telling you now, if I didn't stay there, I won't fucking be there.
This has to be it. Right, where are you? Yeah, take that, motherfucker. I'm actually really stressed in this game. I haven't died, so I'm happy with that. This isn't easy. That has to be it now. I'm running out of oomph. Who says it? Oh no, not again.
There's too many of them, son. Look up. It looks like this might be it.
You're fucking up it.
I'm so sorry, Bridger. I don't want to say something.
Yeah, me too, mate. We did our best, though, eh? I don't believe it!
Never knew it. I've literally took out like 12 tanks, 800 men. That was bloody hard, that was. Stupidly hard. But so far, I died once.
Well, I'm going to say it, Bridger. Well done, son. Thanks. You know, here, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Oi. Ah, I got you. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
I'll come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand, and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. See what I'm going to do? I'm going to make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Sounds like SAS now. Do they look quite a small bridge? I think it's only about 300. Might be more now, I'm not 100% sure, but.
Hello? Is that you, man?
Oh, they kidnapped someone, didn't they? Is that it? Guess so. That wasn't too shabby. Stealth stepping, not my strongest. By far. I think it's easier to go guns blazing. I do like the rifle though. It's like the classic M1. So one shot, like, you know, can hold like 5 rounds of bait magazine though. Oh, do you know, some dirt on my phone, and I thought it sank up there-ish. I was a bit panicking, the spider sank. Fucking losing my marbles. Well, I don't know what it's doing. Ah, oh, back to thing. Well, okay. Well, I guess it's the end of this episode. I suppose to episode to one of the war stories. Best way to put it. So yeah, I'll probably carry on with the things. So it'll probably be 2, 4, 6, 8 episodes in total. And Battlefield, I won't play the online one because yeah, my internet is so bad and it usually be like frame rate like drop. But hey ho. But yeah, hope you enjoy it, guys. And see you next one. Bye bye.